Hi, my name is Josh and I'm 21, soon be 22, October 16 to be exact, and I'm Manhattan Singapore Finance number 12, you know, 12, right? And my occupation is I'm a full-time student and a part-time barista. I make coffee, delicious coffee. And for friends in Thailand, Bangkok, or any part of Thailand, I would like to say Swadiprap, Wang Lai, Bing Lai.
Hi Joshua, congratulations on making it as a finalist on Manhattan Singapore 2015. First of all, what would you like to say to your family, friends and supporters?
Alright, hi guys, my name is Josh, pleased to meet you all. And first of all, I would like to thank my family because they play an important part in my life. They brought me up, they nurtured me to be who I am today. And secondly, for my friends, for your crazy motivation. I like the way you guys motivate me, teach me new things, man, fantastic people. And secondly, I would like to thank my supporters on being on Facebook, on Instagram, man, you guys are just marvelous. And thank you, I love you all.
Okay, now, in a nutshell, tell us why you should win Manhunt 2015.
Alright, interesting question. I really hope I can win it, but if I really win it, that would be like a achievement unlocked for me. And basically, that's like my goal, like everyone goal, to win Manhunt or Senior Manhunt, right?
Now, on to more fun stuff. Let's get to know you better. Tell us some of your favorite sinful foods. Do you have a personal favorite restaurant or food stall or whatever that you go to?
Sinful food. I do have a sinful food because I eat everything and I have a really sweet tooth.
Okay.
So I try to abstain from those like fast food, you know, like salty food. I don't like salty food.
You don't like salty food?
Salty food. But I like sweet stuff like cakes, candy, hard candy, soft candy, anything.
Okay, so anything in particular that you cannot resist?
I cannot resist ice cream.
Ice cream boy. Okay. So what are your most hated foods? What completely makes you go, eh?
Ah man, good question. Basically, I don't like pork. No, I'm not saying that I'm halal or Muslim, but I just don't like pork.
Okay, interesting. Is it a family thing or?
It's more like a personal.
You just don't like the taste of it?
I tried once when I was young, right? Then oh man, it tastes disgusting.
Okay. Are there any exercises or sports that you stay away from? Tell us one sport that you're completely hopeless at.
Don't be surprised if I terribly I don't play basketball.
Out here game, but
what? How tall are you?
184.
184, and you don't play basketball.
I don't play basketball.
Do people ask you to play basketball?
Yeah, but I like.
Why? Why?
Yeah, because I can't jump for.
Okay. Okay. Next, fashion wise, is there anything you would not be caught dead wearing?
I never tried to put on leopard print accessories or clothing before, right? But I think I won't give it a try though.
Okay, so what about other animal prints?
Animal prints,
like tiger.
Except for leopard print and similar colors to leopard print.
Okay. So moving on to entertainment.
Okay.
What are some of your favorite TV shows and films?
Oh man, I like Mr. Bean.
Mr. Bean.
Yeah, because like Mr. Bean, he's a really funny character. And he makes people laugh, so it generally it brightens up the viewers' day. Yeah, Mr. Bean for the win.
Okay, then, which fictional character would you like to be, and which one do you think best represents you? Are you Mr. Bean?
No.
Okay.
Okay. For the answer to that question, right, is I think I'm like more towards a Spider-Man kind of guy.
You're Spider-Man.
I know the shooting action.
Okay.
Basically more towards his qualities, right? Because he's like in general, he's brave, he's adventurous, he's somewhat very curious, like to explore the new territory, new stuff, and yeah, and he stood up for the weak, respectful towards elderly, and the last but not least, the most important one, he makes promises and he keeps promises. That's what I like about him.
Okay. What are your favorite music genres? Do you have a favorite band, favorite artist, favorite composer?
I like David Archuleta, you know who's he, right? Yeah, the guy with the cute face, the small cute face.
Okay, what do you like about his music?
Yeah, the way he composed his songs, like it's a more towards those sentimental emotion, you know, not like those like Angel Syndrome, you know what I mean?
So you're not a screamo fan? Okay, so tell us, if you were to use one song to describe yourself, the story, the song of your life, what song would that be?
I would choose Fight Song by Rachel Fetlin.
Okay.
Yeah, because basically as the title says, right, Fight Song, because everybody bound to like hit rock bottom of their life like one day, be it soon or later, or it has happened before, right? And for this song, right, it tell you to like never give up, to come back stronger, to keep pushing on, like.
But I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life.
Hang on there. Yeah, Richard Fetlin Fight Song.
Okay, so what are some things or behaviors that irritate you and get on your nerves that always annoy you?
Good question. And I would try to say like people without basic manners, like not respectful, be it towards elderly or young children or anybody, because basic courtesy is a must. For everybody.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
So, on the other hand, what are some things that always brighten your day and cheer you up and de-stress you?
For that, I would try to say running. Because when I run, right, I would experience a sense of freedom, a sense of happiness like never before. Yeah, so try to run. Yeah.
Right, okay. So, growing up, were you the bookworm, book nerd, the sporty jock, the party life wire, the clown of the class, the Casanova? Tell us.
Ah, man. I would say I'm the clown, because basically I'm have no fear of anyone, like I'm thick skin. So I try to like disturb everyone as possible, like, and make their life much more happy or miserable.
Okay. Tell us something quirky about you. Any interesting phobias? Anything you're scared of? Or some fun fact about yourself?
Okay. The answer to this would be I have no fear, right? No fear. Absolutely.
Nothing at all.
No fear. And my weird habit is I like to talk to myself. Be it in the shower room or anywhere. I would talk to myself at a certain time. Not all the time.
Okay. When do people hear you and then go, "Siao"?
I don't even know, because I'm in my earpiece, so I don't know what.
So if you talk to yourself, can you hear yourself talk? Do you reply?
I would say, oh man, good idea. Let's go.
Okay.
Yeah.
But it's not a conversation with yourself, right?
No, it's more towards like a short sentence.
Short comment. Oh, okay. Okay, that's cute. Thank you, John.
Yeah, man.